UK usually does. And I'm not there to see them growing up. Oh, I actually can't watch this.
What?
Why?
You have received from the public
zero.
What the fuck?
Are you kidding
That's
me?
Bullshit.
Hi guys, and welcome to another video. In this one, we're gonna be reacting to Eurovision 2021. Now, if you're new here, you might not know them. They are the Americans, Mike and Lauren. They usually join me to watch full series of Eurovision, like full shows. And this year we're doing the 2021. So for whoever said we're gonna film this in 2028, sucks to be you.
Beat ya.
Wow.
We did it.
Rude.
Wow, that is harsh.
Also, keeping the harsh tone. If you feel like you're like kind of iffy when people do not agree with your own opinions, maybe this one is not your video. You're ignorant, tasteless, people coming from a country with no culture.
Yep. Right, right.
You don't understand stuff. You have no attention span.
I can't speak Spanish.
Oh, you can't.
Yep.
Wow.
So if you guys feel that you're some of those that might write those comments.
Why do we keep doing this again?
Because of all the others that love
that's
you.
That's true. All the kind people.
Yes.
I didn't realize we got that much hate.
Can we announce that I'm pregnant? That's why I look like this.
Okay, Lauren wants to make it official. Like, she is pregnant.
I am not. I did not gain like a lot of weight in COVID. I'm growing a child. I might be a little pudgier than normal.
Well, as someone said in the comments previously, Mike gave Lauren a baby and Lauren gave Mike a broken arm.
Yep.
That was a good one. That one was very clever. Yeah.
That was funny. So this year, we are not going to do the top 10 thingy word you're guessing, just because someone, not saying who, spoiled it for everyone. He saw the results.
It was totally unintentional.
Accident.
Sarah Sigmund's daughter.
Yeah, she posted on her Instagram story and Mike saw it.
Yeah. Well, and also some random girl that I went to high school with somehow likes Eurovision as well and posted it. And
you see, Eurovision is bigger than us.
Yeah.
Because of that, they're not gonna try to guess the winner or anything, but you will be making your own tops. So, you still have sheets to take notes.
Do we need pens?
You do need pens, and I do have pens because you guys subscribed to my channel. Thank you so much.
You bought pens.
Oh my goodness.
And now I could afford pens.
And fancy. We're not just using blank sheets of paper.
I know. Dang, we moving up in the world.
I feel like an actual Eurovision judge.
Subscribe some more, and maybe next time I'm going to give them colored printed papers. Once we hit 1 million subscribers, I'm going to give them tablets.
So. 1 million. How far do you have to go?
We're almost there.
999.
The way this works is they have watched some of them, as you know, from previous videos. Not all of them were uploaded. If you guys still want to see like the reactions to the music videos, let me know. Now they are going to be watching just the grand final. There are a lot of songs that they have not listened to, and also a lot of songs that they have listened to, but they're not going to be in here. Let's see what they think about Eurovision 2021. Let the Eurovision Song Contest begin.
Yay!
Also, look, on your TV, you've been recommended to yourselves.
From 2015, we should watch that. You. I'm surprised I haven't seen that one.
You haven't seen it?
I guess not.
There's the one where Kirk is sleeping.
Oh.
Yes, no, I haven't seen that one.
So, also, I want to ask you before we actually start, like, do you know just the winner, or do you actually know the results in general?
I just know the winner.
Okay.
Just the winner.
So you still have like something to kind of get pissed about. I have a feeling that's gonna happen with a few countries. But let's see what they like.
Alright, let's do it. I thought that was so exciting being there.
After 2 years?
Yeah. This should be your ringtone.
No.
Yes, that would bring you so much joy every time somebody called you.
Too old. I'm gonna go with Euphoria as my ringtone.
Oh, my mistake.
Well, as I told you, by the way, this is the winner from 2019.
I remember, he sang that song about the... Oh, oh. Arcade.
Yes. And he also became super popular in the States this year.
Yeah, we heard it on the radio.
He's on AFM radio all the time.
I know.
By the way, he will sing after everyone performed his new song. Oh my god, that gives me goosebumps.
It's good?
The song?
Yes,
or
the song. Oh, okay. If he would have participated this year with that song in Eurovision, I'm pretty sure he would have been in top two at least. Start with a little bit of EDM. Is it EDM?
Sure.
It's a cool stage.
Yeah. Oh, the stage is gonna be super cool.
We should make it a goal to go in our lifetime, okay?
Yeah, I mean, hopefully we get stationed
and
there.
And if we get stationed in Europe, then chances are higher. Yeah. You can come visit.
Yeah, we need to make that connection. We need to find somebody who's a Eurovision fan that watches these, that's in the Royal Marines, that can figure out how I can go do...
That sounds overly complicated.
All right, if anyone's in the Royal Marines, reach out.
Yeah.
Get Mike over there.
Yeah.
Oh, these are the things that... Baby girl! I do like the little houses. We watched this, didn't we?
I don't know. I don't think we did.
Why do I know it then? Today we're gonna burn in a party. We ride with a spy out of some little hot on the side of China baddies. The taco to Mali, yeah, that's so she said.
Yeah, tacos
tamales.
Yes.
El Diablo.
The lyrics are pretty bad.
Yeah.
A good beat,
like I like the music, but...
like her outfit, too.
Well, I will tell you that Carlos listened to this, and since he speaks Spanish as a native language, he was not impressed. He said they should hire someone that actually speaks Spanish for those lyrics.
Yes.
Yeah.
Because they're too random. They don't mean anything.
Yeah, you're just saying random Spanish words.
Yeah. I will tell you, this song feels more to be like a show radio thing. Like, you don't have to overthink the lyrics.
Like, if this played in a club, I would totally dance to it.
The catchiness is very high.
Yes.
Well, considering this is the first one, it's a good test to see if it's an earworm or not.
That's true. Let's see.
Will you remember it by the end?
Yeah, I think I'll remember El Diablo. Spicy tacos.
You should have written the lyrics.
I just did.
Her voice isn't bad.
No, it's not good.
I think that she's just struggling in the beginning where it's very slow. But once she like has to pick up, I think she's good. Yeah.
That was kind of cool.
Where did those people go? Oh, no. No, ma'am.
Oh, shit. Hell of a way to start a show.
Yeah, that's definitely a starter. Now we're gonna move to a song that we have not watched.
How do you say that town? Or city?
Maastricht? Okay. Probably in English it's like Maastricht.
Maastricht?
I don't know how you guys would say it.
In the Netherlands?
If you want drama.
Okay.
There's drama.
Also a great outfit. She got them hips. Can you imagine, like, especially these artists, like these past two girls, have to sit the entire show in that outfit? Like,
that's also true.
Being stabbed by jewels.
Don't worry, there are two more girls that wear the same outfits.
Oh, awkward.
It was quite a thing in 2021.
2 weeks ago. That was quite a thing.
This sounds like another song.
Yeah, it does. I think it sounds like
it
the
sounds
Azerbaijan.
Like, Mia Pantera.
No.
Yes.
No way. No.
That did. That bit right before this.
I don't know. I don't feel it.
Because you're too deep in it.
Probably.
Okay.
She looks like a warrior.
Yeah. Fierce.
Yeah.
Nice. Take a look when we become
been so long. Is that her hair or hat?
I'm pretty sure it's a headpiece.
Yeah.
Someone said that she reminds him of Ariana Grande, and I kind of agree. She's also like super tiny, and you will hear she can sing very high.
Okay, so I'm like, I'm waiting for that.
Just wait for that.
Hit those notes and okay. I like it.
Yeah.
It's different.
It's like pop with like some sort of oriental influences.
Yeah. Sounds like some Dua Lipa shit.
Yes.
Yeah. I dig it.
I want to be friends with her. She seems fun.
She does seem like she's fun.
Uh-huh. I like that little camera thing.
Spicy
okay.
Season.
Let me take you home to the
place of fire. All right.
I wanted to know if she was going to take her jacket off. I almost said it.
Oh, shit.
Oh, dogs everywhere are freaking out.
Good loud. Don't let me down. Just let me. Dang, that got the crowd going.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, that was good. Is this going to be one that we're upset about? That they're not going to do as well as...
I know, because like, that was a really good one. Yeah,
that's going to be one, I bet.
You're in the wrong place.
Is that our preview?
Yes. That's exactly how it's going to be.
Deep. I actually like it.
Yeah.
The lyrics are dragging me in too.
Yeah.
The video would have too.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
I'll have to Google it. What did she say?
Don't you ever dare to wear my Johnny Cash t-shirt. She really does not like the guy.
No.
Yeah. She was just drunk.
Yeah.
Also, how small is the dude that he could fit in her Johnny Cash t-shirt?
It was oversized. Everything that Eurovision's looking for.
No. Don't you ever dare to wear my Johnny Cash t-shirt. Yeah, me too.
Are you too? Cash t-shirt? She hates the dude.
Great notes. Yeah. Great notes.
Okay, so I'm gonna give Israel 2 hearts because Belgium gets 1 heart. Alright, let's see if we can hear the English in this one. I was convinced there was none. I don't remember it being that big last time.
Probably she's not.
Is she on wheels? Because there's no way her feet are moving her like that. She's on remote control. Oh. Her movements are pretty on point.
Yeah.
She must have practiced a long time.
Probably.
Or maybe she's just, I feel like she's very artsy. She probably has the rhythm. She could literally improvise this.
Yeah.
Because she doesn't look like the person that is like thinking of what am I supposed to do next.
No.
She's like,
she's just
doing.
Fluid with it.
We're going with the flow.
Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. That's it. I can't sing this.
Come on, Alex.
I don't know the lyrics.
Like that. I feel like she just improvised that. That was not planned. Okay. Are you ready for change? We are the change.
Yeah. Yeah.
A little bit of extra.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah, that was good. I like it. Top five, top five.
You've only heard five.
And that's how she made it.
Yeah. Okay. No, I think it's going to be top five overall. Just the vibe, the message.
Ooh, the baby just kicked hard. He likes Malta.
He's excited for Malta.
Yeah, he wants to hear it. Obviously, I need one of these outfits. Yeah. Everyone has one.
Culture people clap.
Is it? Because it was illegally blonde.
No, I don't know what
that's
that
what
is.
They do in poetry readings. Cool start. Digging it.
I knew this was for your soul.
Let's home. Oh, hell yeah. Yes. Case of my love and a bomb. Oh, fuck. These guys didn't win? I don't know how I thought I.
I knew Mike was gonna like this one.
You're gonna sing this one in the shower too.
Oh yeah, this is getting added to the daily mix.
Love is on my side.
But not tonight.
This is gonna be Lauren's part.
Also feel like it could be in a movie.
Yeah.
They're walking through the rain right now.
I would go to a concert like this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
One of your favorites, Mike?
Oh, absolutely. That was awesome.
You gonna give it a heart?
Do you have a heart scale?
I don't have a heart scale. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna be upset about Portugal, aren't I?
I don't know.
Eh.
You do know. Oh, that makeup. She's really pretty.
They're all pretty nice looking.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're all kind of pretty.
Is it nothing but pretty people in Serbia? Yeah, I can vibe with this.
Man, every 14-year-old boy in Serbia just glued to their television at this moment.
Shit, every 30-year-old man's vibing.
And let's be honest, they can sing too.
Yeah.
It's not just that they have the looks.
No. They really have great hair though.
They're gonna have a fan moment.
Oh, they got to.
Oh, look at all that hair.
I just love the rum-pa-pa-pum part so much.
How fun. There you go.
This was one of the most fun for me to watch live. and they move their heads constantly.
I know, like,
hair.
Like, so much hair.
Yeah, they're not getting
that blonde.
Of it. Yeah.
Oh no, they are.
Bird, that was good.
There's a full of hair.
The hurricane. Sometimes I know
my fire burns. That is an ugly coat.
Yeah.
Start from the beginning.
I really do like his voice though.
Sounds alright, like. Alright.
He does look like he's having a good time though.
Yeah.
Are they gonna pick up this stage?
Pick up the stage?
Yeah, it's got strings attached to it.
No, the strings are for the trumpets. The huge trumpets.
Yes, that I did know. But there were strings on the black stage too.
Uh-huh.
The trumpets are interesting. Dance with your trombone. I think this is gonna do way better than the UK usually does.
I mean, how much worse can you get than how UK usually does?
Than the last three? Sorry, UK. Maybe I thought those lights were strings.
Maybe.
Whatever. Oh, I thought he was on top of the trumpet. I was like, oh! But he's on a stand.
Yeah, buddy. What up, Portugal?
I fucks with Portugal. Teletubby outfit.
Yeah.
I see a purple ninja.
It's alright.
Her voice was good last year too. It was just the song was wow.
This time the song is much better.
Yeah.
That was the one where she rescued a cat from a tree.
Yes, by like floating up into it. I don't like this.
You don't?
No, I don't like this.
The green screen?
I think it's a pretty cool idea. It's just that you can see their shades.
Yeah. It does look kind of cheesy.
It's really cheesy. And it's really distracting.
The voice is the best part of this.
Yeah.
And the chorus. I really like the chorus. Blow that fan.
Yeah, get that hair.
The whole time I was singing Let's Dance, but literally the title of the song is Last Dance.
Oh yeah.
Last year he was my 12 points.
That's right. He was pretty good.
Did he sing last year?
Great voice.
I think he's one of the best voices this year.
He's like actually trained, like
yeah.
Musically trained. His voice is very impressive.
Yeah.
He doesn't really need to do very much else.
Yeah.
Easy though.
That's a voice. He's goosebumps. By the way, what you're gonna see here, this is actually a rehearsal because they got COVID and they could not actually perform live. But they had their rehearsal taped.
Yeah.
That sucks for them.
Yeah.
So they're not even here?
They're in their hotel room in quarantine.
Damn.
The music is nice too, and I like them.
Yeah, it's a
they're like funky.
Yeah, it's a funky vibe. How does it keep
getting there? That's my goal, to learn the choreography.
I think you can do it. This one goes out to you, honey.
Yeah.
Oh!
Oh, ah. Nice.
Get it! Little choir action.
Look at the fan going too.
On his hair.
Yeah.
You don't see that often.
It's so weird. It's so great.
It's cute. Oh my gosh.
I saw.
No,
yeah, no, I saw. Guess it's getting windy out there.
Yeah.
A little bit. When I drove here, it was like full blast wind.
Jeez. There they are.
Oh my god, you're
little
fluffy.
Little Pomeranians. Para sentir tu voz acariciándome
de memoria en tu piel. Voy a quedarme, prometo quererte más que ayer. Voy a besarte muy lento como la primera vez. Sé que muchos como yo con tanto que ofrecer. These beats are added. They were not in the original song.
Yeah.
Added
they just
life.
Wanted to bring it up a little. They have a full moon on stage.
Yeah. They last at the moon. That hair flip.
Yeah.
It's okay?
She's got a good voice.
Yeah.
Good song.
I don't know if it's that memorable though.
No. Our word. Shut us up.
Okay.
Alright, thanks. Nice. Almost took it too far with that.
A little bit far. Porque yo voy a quedar. I will have to say that probably, like, he's a very good singer, like, he likes his voice and he knows he can perform very well, but coming after Switzerland, I think that he felt that he has to push a little bit.
Yeah, probably.
KFC, we are cheap. Like, $2,000-$3,000, we're good.
That's it.
That's all we want.
Just get some new pens.
Yeah, buy us new pens.
And a color printer. I can't explain it, but there's something
going on. Another one of those outfits.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, there's somebody down there. So it's really the long sleeve version of Cypress's outfit.
Long sleeve version of the other one? Yeah.
What did she say?
No problem over doing without you.
Oh. I thought she said doing it without you.
Dang. Got a typhoon inbound.
Jeez.
Yeah, this is bad for me.
She dropped the mic. Did you see that?
Yeah. Good catch, though. It didn't bounce.
Well, the dancer caught it.
Good job, dancer. You the real MVP. Yeah, it's not so great, Moldova.
Yeah, she's very similar to Cypress.
This song is worse though than El Diablo. El Diablo, yeah. Like I would sing along to. This is just not very good.
Yeah.
over yet?
No, just get ready for this.
Deep breath on that
one. Yeah, that was like all nostril.
I did not like that last note. That was flat AF. She just went,
I guess I was more impressed with how long she held
cool.
it.
That's cool.
Oh, I've been there.
Oh, yeah. I didn't know you'd ever been to the Netherlands.
Oh, I've been multiple times to the Netherlands.
Why?
Because I lived in Germany. You just drive for 2 hours. I don't
feel hate. Annoying. That's what it says. Bastard. Oh, that was a brush.
And he threw up a ukulele.
And caught it. Oh my god. Like, not that you ever would be at the live competition without ever seeing these, but can you imagine this walking on stage? If you had no context, you'd just be like, what the hell? But don't you dare. Though I do like it.
He had like 3 monster drinks before this.
Yeah. Or he's like this naturally.
Bro, that would be tiring.
No coffee for you.
Yeah.
Pointer finger.
Like when she puts that arm down.
Yeah, it's like
the finger. He's hyper.
Yeah, he is.
He reminds me of the Irish twins.
Yeah, he's like the Irish twins.
Except there's just one of them. She cracks me up.
Oh my god.
This song after we heard it last time, and how you said you were like, don't lie, Lauren, if this was playing in the shower you would sing along, and afterwards I was like, you're right. Damn it.
That's just a great line.
Yeah. When the emphasis of the song goes exactly on those words,
yeah.
it's very well done.
And the fire.
Well, the fire, yeah.
He's a fire with a hoop.
Hoop, the sweetest I've ever tasted.
He needs to brush his hair.
No, he doesn't.
That's not a rocker, man.
What are you talking about?
We don't even wash our hair.
We don't conform to that kind of shit.
What is shampoo?
This is not a pop ballad, Lauren.
How nice with the guitar spin.
Yeah. They really like this super red stuff. I've noticed a few of the acts did this.
In all of Eurovision, not just this year.
Yeah.
What are we joining?
Yeah, that was for Lauren to join.
Join the dark side, no.
Stop being such a buzzkill.
Yeah.
I'm very happy. I'm here. I love it.
I feel like they would have to have done well too, right? Like if Italy won.
Yeah. I still, like, when you're asking questions about how well they're doing, I can't say anything.
I'm sorry, that's just me thinking out loud. It's
so you think they did well? Or they should have?
I mean, just based on who won, I would assume that they probably did pretty well too. Not totally the same as Italy, but similar vibe.
Did she have one last year? Late 2020? Same artist?
Yes.
Okay. I think I remember hers. We all were very captivated by it. And she was in a park?
Yes.
Feelings, try and keep them all inside of time. I like her voice.
Mm-hmm.
Closing every door, one of hard to sing like that.
I'm also sitting.
Yeah.
That's what I mean.
Oh.
Like, she's all scrunched up. Can't even breathe when I do that nowadays.
The lyrics are nice. They're probably the best part.
Does it pick up a little bit?
It will.
Okay. It's still very powerful, yeah.
Yeah. It's all you got.
And I like that emphasis in the end.
Yep.
It's like, dum, dum, dum.
Thank you so much. Love your family. Thank you.
Aww.
Yep. You've seen them last year.
Last year.
Yeah.
There.
Yeah.
Yeah. Or the fire.
He did
the,
yeah.
Fire.
Yes.
What is this with his fingers?
It's Eurovision. Like Euro, like E, Eurovision.
This is the E, oh, and then the V.
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you feel the rhythm, Lauren?
Something's going on.
Something's going on.
And I don't know what is happening. My eyes are blinking. Don't wanna end it. There's no one here and I don't care. I feel it's safe to dance. Let's disco take right back.
They're literally doing what the lyrics are. Like, my eyes are blinking, their hands up.
Are you gonna learn the choreography of this one?
This feels like it's a cardio workout, so probably yeah. Not. I'm gonna stick to Iceland just doing this. Especially her, she seems to have way too much
yeah.
energy.
Yeah.
That gave me a headache just trying to be like her. Oh, she's scary! She's possessed!
I kind of vibe with it. It's weird as
the
shit, but
yeah. Okay.
It grabs you, like, further it goes.
Yeah.
Like, when it starts, you're like, what in the world is this? But, like, further it goes, it kind of, like, drags you in.
Did you have horses?
Oh, no, we did not have horses. We had buffaloes and cows.
And goats.
And goats and sheep and pigs and chickens and ducks and turkeys.
But no horse.
No horse.
Not even once.
Horse was literally probably the only thing. We had donkeys, too. We could literally had...
Oh, wait, we saw this one, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
But you haven't seen this.
No.
No. With her Grinch arms. That's really intense. Hey, this is a cranberry girl.
Mm-hmm.
Very serious.
Yeah.
She's doing the chanting stuff there,
she,
the voodoo
dances.
She
is, yeah. She's putting a spell on everybody.
She's bringing spring. Also, people are saying that she might be singing actually about weed, but we are gonna go with grass and green.
What that kind of grass? There was a pot leaf in the background. The harvest. Look at him.
Is unsettling.
It's like a horror movie.
No.
Some Tim Burton shit.
Tim Burton, yeah.
Ding! Double time!
This is part of like Eastern European folklore. Maybe that's why you don't get it.
That would be valid. I haven't been to Eastern Europe before.
But I feel like this is something that is straight out of Eastern Europe, as it is.
Yeah.
Like, if I think about an Eastern European song, yeah. You're scaring us, lady.
She is.
Not me. I am all for it. No, I feel the call.
Écoutez-moi, moi la chanteuse à deux. Parlez de moi, c'est tout. Voilà, 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 voilà qui je suis. Me voilà même si mise à nu j'ai peur. Oui, me voilà dans le bruit, dans le silence. Peu de choses, mais moi, tout ce que j'ai, je le dépose là. Voilà, voilà, tant pis.
Oh. Voilà, voilà. I mean, it's still very captivating. Voilà,
yeah.
This too.
This is like the only song that make you, both of you, super quiet both times.
No, I want to say something, but I just don't. Rester
longtemps. Just absorbing it.
She has these parts where she talks like she's talking to you.
I was literally gonna say that, like she's talking right to me. I don't know what she's saying, but you're speaking to me, girl.
That camera.
It has to show craziness.
Ah.
Oh, duh, this is Cleopatra.
Yeah.
It's Mata Hari, Lauren.
She could have been a little bit varied.
Her name's Effendi.
Oh, yes.
But her backup dancers were.
Well, I think I get their strategy with not dancing because she has to focus on singing, and she's like,
sure.
The people do their.
It's the same song. Oh, hey, booty.
Sure.
She got like a thong on.
Who?
One of the backup dancers.
Oh.
I like how she's going very deep with her voice.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I could even sing the instrumental part. I did listen to this quite a few times also.
You really loved her last year too.
Yeah. Well, Cleopatra I liked more than Mata Hari.
Oh.
This end is the best end of a song.
Let's go!
I do like the fire!
I like the instrumental so much. She's in a relationship with Tix from Fallen Angel now.
So cute!
They're together. Yeah. Actually, I read in the news
like
that she's planning to move to Norway now to be together. They are, like, the difference is huge.
I mean, he looks tall.
That's a very cool visual.
Yeah. Can you sing this one in the shower? I'll sing along.
Yeah.
Okay, the bedroom just singing. Too hard on the chain, like he's trying to hold the microphone.
I think there is a gear.
I'm sure.
And I'm just gonna like smack his microphone.
Yeah. Oh.
I need you to know that it's okay to let me go. He took his glasses off so people can understand why he's
wearing
them.
Yeah, I just really love this one.
Yeah.
Remember guys, you're not alone.
It's interesting, for me the only exciting thing is that I don't remember the order of the songs, so I don't know which one comes after each, which one.
So it's a surprise?
Yes. Also because I don't really recognize their tiny houses.
It's because you've only seen this one once.
Oh, this is the fourth time I'm watching it.
Okay, oh, never wow. mind. Fourth time in 2 weeks?
Yeah.
Damn.
Is it boring?
Yes.
Nice and deep.
Yeah.
Oh, what?
You know I'm broke on me. You know I'm broke on me.
For me, this song has probably the strongest, like, message.
Yeah. I really, really like his voice, too.
Yeah.
I also want to be his friend.
Because he goes back into choreography
yeah.
and has a little bit of his own. Johnny Yu this year had great songs and performances.
Yeah.
That's why I'm watching it so many times. Like, I don't get bored.
Maybe you like the live performance better because it's going to be a weird video. Like,
the video was really freaking weird. A lot of spinning, teeth.
The cockroach
on the eye.
If you understood the lyrics, I'm sure the message is very, very cool.
We'll read about it.
Is it satisfying enough for you, Mike?
Oh yeah.
Here's some hair action too.
Yeah.
But that was awesome live.
That was
like in person.
Yeah.
A lot. Like in person, I'm bad. It's even more.
Oh, yeah. Oh, they drinking that Heineken.
Yeah. Well, I think they were vibing with that song, too. I think she knew the words. I wish for songs like that, though, that they were actually playing the instruments. That would be more impressive.
Yeah.
Like, I'm sure that guitarist is phenomenal.
Well, those guys, I'm sure, like the drummer, also, I'm pretty sure he can do his thing.
Yeah. And the bass player. Don't be weird, camera.
Aww. While he's doing his heart.
Sorry if I ruined it.
Whatever.
You weren't a fan of him, were you?
Not of the song. I was fan of him, but not the song.
I like those sleeves.
Yeah, they're cool.
Can I wear that to the ball?
sure.
I mean, I'm saying that I don't like the song, but I'm singing along. That's how they get you. You're still stuck on the
sleeves. Yes, they're so pretty. The detail.
I will also tell you that his voice in the final was much better than the semifinals. In the semifinals, I almost thought he will not qualify.
Damn.
Yeah, I would listen to this in the car.
Yeah.
I will tell you also, this was Magda's favorite song.
Yeah?
That was her number one. For Carlos was Ukraine. Carlos is still upset that Ukraine did not win. You see the Red King again?
Oh, yeah.
I really like that. I don't know what that is or why that is.
It's really intense.
Because it's also never a different color. It's always like the red.
Red. Yeah, it's not like they do it in green.
Yeah.
Blue. I love the energy.
Indeed we did. No, they had no national final, they just...
Can you hear it? Okay. Interesting.
Adrenalina. Gasolina.
Lowrider come out. I want to see how he works into this.
Yeah.
In this, I think he improved it. He improved the song.
I was expecting you to say the opposite.
Me too. I was expecting him to ruin it. But no.
It does add a bit.
Yeah, you see? It's the rhythm break is like cool.
How much they paid him for that.
Yeah.
I feel like the Italian guy was the better rapper.
Oh yeah.
She had the better line, I mean. Yeah.
She's got great energy though. I think I picked this to win, didn't I, in 19?
Yes, but I only showed you 10 back then, and I told you that one of them is the winner.
Oh.
I like this effect. I don't know how they did this.
What?
Yeah.
Is the smoke low? I don't know how that works.
I don't know how they do half this shit.
This is a new song.
Oh, that was all we got out of Arcade?
Yes.
I guess the world knows it.
If this is home, then what do I call where I came from? I haven't seen their coats for so long. They got them here, but they're not the same. I never know. Oh, it would have been selfless if I stayed.
Damn, Duncan.
That's why people were saying he might have won again if he actually participated with this.
Yeah.
Well, look at the stage.
It is really cool.
How the F are they doing this? I do not understand.
It was in a galaxy.
Now we're going to talk about the countries. Like, what's upset you and what's your fine?
I am just like nowhere near this.
Okay. Oh, yes. You did not say actually your top 10. But
were we supposed to?
Yeah.
So my personal Lauren's top 10, not what I think is going to win.
Yeah.
It number 10, Sweden. Number 9. Belgium. Number 8, Germany. Okay. Number 7, Iceland. Number 6, Portugal. Number 5, France. Number 4, Israel. Number 3, the Netherlands. Number 2, Norway. And number 1, Malta.
No Switzerland and no Italy.
I almost went back and edited and added Switzerland in. And even the United Kingdom, like, I thought that one was pretty catchy.
Yeah. So. I had Serbia number 10, Switzerland number 9, Netherlands number 8, Malta 7, Russia 6, Finland 5, Israel 4, France 3, Portugal 2, Italy 1.
Okay. I feel like I'm vibing more with Mike's top than yours.
I mean, I'm not surprised.
Yeah.
Well, all right.
Let's see if Florida is going to bring it home.
What are those televoters going to do?
Yes.
Because this is judges, right?
This was just the judges.
Just judges. All right, televoters.
Let's see if people really are gonna... with Lauren or with Mike or with none of them.
Probably none of us.
Probably none. I'm already ready for the shit I'm going to get. It's okay.
We like what we like. Get over it.
Right.
0 points.
Holy shit. That's
that
bullshit.
Is so mean.
That is bullshit.
Wait, Moldova's higher than you? Gosh, that is brutal.
That's bullshit.
Yeah, they just hate him.
As received from the public.
Where's Moldova? Fuck that.
0 points.
Damn.
I'm sorry.
Zero?
Another 0 points.
What the fuck?
That's exactly what I said.
You have received from the public...
Zero.
What the fuck?
Are you kidding
That's
me?
That's bullshit! Wow!
Alex, what? Zero? Poor UK!
Serbia from the public.
Poor Netherlands. I cared for Netherlands a little bit more than UK.
Yeah, but you get double
Nothing.
Zero? Like...
Nobody wants you at all.
San Marino, you have received from the public 13 points.
Oh. Oh. Oh no.
Florida's like, I regret this. Doing this shit.
Moldova, you've received 62 points.
Poor shit.
165 points.
Damn. I mean, I can believe that.
You have received from the public
2 points?
3 points.
Wow.
It's giving you 20 points.
That's it? That's it?
Wow.
Those wow.
Countries left. Finland has received.
Oh, let's see. Dark side.
280.
Ooh.
Holy crap.
Damn.
Yeah. Look how excited they are. Oh, no.
267.
Damn.
What?
God.
This was great. Like, I don't know how you guys did not like that. Right. I was just so into it.
Let's see how Portugal does. What do you think?
If they get 0 points, I'm gonna flip the fuck out.
What if they get like 10?
27 points!
Get fucked! That's horse shit. Wow. More than... Yeah, oh my god.
Only 5 countries left.
Like 200 points.
380.
Holy shit.
Oh my gosh. Even he can't believe it.
Like, what the fuck?
Malta has received from the public
good.
And she had a great performance.
Wow. What is going on this year?
I'm so sorry.
The juries and the televote truly did not agree this year.
I do wish Vinny could have watched with us.
Yeah.
He's at work. Okay, she was good. She's not going to get any points either. Just set myself up for that.
Has decided to give you 251 points.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Dude,
yeah, girl, dude. 250. Oh my god, you literally just said that shit.
Are you ready?
They're all crying.
Look how happy they are.
I can't
believe it.
That was awesome. Happy with the results this year, more or less, except for Portugal.
I still feel bad for Malta.
Yeah, Malta was really good.
I still feel bad that you, both of you, did not like Ukraine. Like, this is definitely a cultural thing.
Oh, 100%.
Yeah.
And it's not that I disliked it.
And
it was just
not wrong.
So not what we're used to. I will say this is probably one of my overall favorite years. I feel like overall, most of the songs were really good.
Yes, I feel the same way. Yeah. Plus some from the semifinal. I mean, there are some like really, really good that I feel they dropped because they weren't as commercial popular.
Mm.
They were more like niche.
The UK, no, did he deserve to be top 10 or win? No, but like he did not deserve absolutely nothing.
No, he did not deserve.
That's really
double zero. No,
sad. Yeah.
So yeah. Guys, this were our thoughts of 2021 for me. Probably you're watching it now for the third time or whatever. Like I had my peace with it. Like I know how excited I'm getting. I'm also expecting people to like Ukraine. It did not happen in this situation, but I'm gonna be one of your haters. I'm gonna go and type comments.
Get in line.
Yeah.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Please leave nice comments if possible. I still know that some of you are gonna get pissed. I mean, I'm sorry for the taco tamales, but literally like those lyrics are bad. You're gonna get like bad comments from Cyprus, I'm pretty sure. But it's my opinion too. Like those lyrics are not good lyrics. It's like, it's just like a boppy song.
And yeah. So we have 17 and 18 left.
17 and 18 left. If you guys will want, we can redo the 19 so you can actually see how the show happened. Because I literally just show you like 10 acts, random.
Oh yeah, that's right.
So you've never actually went through
that. That was
the
first one we ever watched.
Yes.
That one was really bad. People, I think they didn't know us yet. And loved us for who we are.
Yeah, and also I keep saying like this is a big thing. People are clicking because it says Americans react and they just assume from the beginning
that we're idiots.
Yeah, that you're idiots. Again, thank you so much for watching. We're gonna see you in a future video. Bye.
Bye.